Names of Samsung's upcoming Galaxy S series and foldable flagship phones have been outed. A Korean media outlet reports that the company held secret meetings with telecom partners on the sidelines of CES 2020. Those who attended these clandestine meetings got to see the unannounced devices. Samsung Mobile chief DJ Koh also apparently confirmed the names of the two upcoming flagships. First up, the Galaxy S11 series. Turns out, rumors of a rename were real. Koh himself confirmed that the new phones will indeed be called Galaxy S20, Galaxy S20 Plus, and Galaxy S20 Ultra. He also revealed the name for the new Samsung clamshell foldable smartphone. The device will be called Galaxy Bloom instead of the Galaxy Fold 2. The reason behind this name change is unknown, but Koh explained that the phone is inspired by Lancome's makeup compacts. Apparently, the company wants to target the new foldable at 20-something women. The Galaxy Bloom will reportedly have both 4G and 5G variants. Here's an image of a presentation slide of the phone which seems to have been shot hastily by one of the attendees. 8K videos incoming. Both the Galaxy S20 and Galaxy Bloom smartphones are said to support 8K video recording. Samsung has reportedly worked with Google to make 8K videos mainstream. YouTube is expected to enable 8K video streaming as soon as the products launch on February 11. This is definitely a positive for Samsung, but there's still not a lot of 8K content out there. If a number of 2020 smartphones enable 8K recording, that content gap could be filled out very soon. Guess we'll just have to wait and watch. While all this information is based on a report of what Samsung announced behind closed doors at CES 2020, it's quite possibly true. Samsung has held such secret meetings with its partners before, and the details revealed in this report are not drastically different from what we've been hearing till now. Please subscribe our YouTube channel Listen News here. If you like the video, please like, comment and share the video.